and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question is, find the second order derivatives of the functions. The given function is e raised to the power 6x multiplied by cos 3x. Let us start the solution now. First of all, let us assume y is equal to e raised to the power 6x multiplied by cos 3x. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get dy upon dx is equal to, here we will apply the product rule, e raised to the power 6x multiplied by derivative of cos 3x plus cos 3x multiplied by derivative of e raised to the power 6x. This implies dy upon dx is equal to minus 3 e raised to the power 6x sine 3x plus 6 e raised to the power 6x cos 3x. We know derivative of cos 3x is equal to minus 3 sin 3x. So, and the derivative of e raised to the power 6x is equal to 6 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x. So, we get dy by dx is equal to minus 3 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by sin 3x plus 6 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by cos 3x. Now, again we will differentiate on both sides with respect to x. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get d square y upon dx square is equal to minus 3 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by derivative of sin 3x plus sin 3x multiplied by derivative of e raised to the power 6x. Plus 6 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by derivative of cos 3x plus cos 3x multiplied by derivative of e raised to the power 6x. Now, we can write d square y upon dx square is equal to minus 3 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by 3 cos 3x plus 6 e raised to the power 6x multiplied by sin 3x plus 6 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x minus 3 sin 3x plus 6 e raised to the power 6x multiplied by cos 3x. Now this is equal to minus 9 e raised to the power 6x cos 3x minus 18 e raised to the power 6x sin 3x minus 18 e raised to the power 6x sin 3x plus 36 e raised to the power 6x cos 3x. Now, this implies d square y upon dx square is equal to 27 e raised to the power 6x cos 3x minus 36 e raised to the power 6x sin 3x. So, This implies d square y upon dx square is equal to, we can take 9 e raised to the power 6x common and get 3 cos 3x minus 4 sin 3x in the bracket. So our required second derivative is equal to 9 multiplied by e raised to the power 6x multiplied by 3 cos 3x minus 4 sin 3x. So this is our required second order derivative. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.